sailors and straws, but dryland sailors in this case. The first is a Breton sailor of straw, with a garland of daisies and a saucy upturned brim. Now, this one is a bit contradictory. It's called a military felt sailor. Perhaps it emanates from the Marines, and thus combines the soldier and the sailor. And isn't this sweet? Oh, the hat we mean, of course, with its lilies of the valley, not to mention the promise of spring. Lastly, something really chic and feathery, and just the right model to attract the heart of Adam when the spring tempts him out for a stroll.